Dear friends, I took photos of Dongfeng Honda E NS1 at the auto show. This car is built based on Honda's new E architecture. In terms of power, the front motor layout is used to provide two kinds of motors, with a maximum power of 134 kW, peak torque of 310 Nm and a range of 420 km under CLTC conditions. The maximum power is 150 kW, the peak torque is 310 Nm, and the range is 510 km under CLTC condition. The battery pack uses ternary lithium batteries provided by Ningde Times. Added Honda EV sound acceleration in sport mode. Length, width and height are 4,390 mm, 1,790 mm, 1,560 mm. The Honda Sensing 360 is equipped with line parallel assistance, lane keeping, adaptive cruise at full speed, and automatic parking. Equipped with Honda Connect system, including intelligent vehicle home interconnection, our real navigation, OTA upgrade, smart digital keys, facial recognition, etc.